You should sit down and eat with us.
People will find the things that are going to be delicious. Deliciousness as a whole is like a meme. It's going to find a way to survive.
That's insane.
It smells delicious in here.
You think this is delicious?
It's delicious.
Do you guys have a steak knife?
Yeah, this is it.
That's not a knife. This is a knife.
I've never had this flavor before. This changed the course of human history.
Oh, lamb's testicles. My favorite.
Very squishy. You guys take this for granted. I'm like, this is amazing.
I'm waiting for Indian food to have its moment.
That guy over there recognized you, didn't recognize me. A really, really deep blow to my Indian pride.
I'm calling you to tell you that Grace is pregnant and we're having a baby.
I cannot wait for you to have your own kids.
It's gonna be easy. There's a moment of reckoning right now between old Dave Chang and dad Dave Chang. I'm trying to think, what does a third grader want to eat?
Probably nothing that you've ever cooked.
People that need to be fed the best are fed the worst.
She's just showing me how to make this because it's an easy dish to make for the baby.
What do you think, sir? Oh! It almost brings cooking back to why you cared about it to begin with.
That's what our humanity needs to invest in, is more connection.
Without community, a restaurant is just what? Eating. Cheers.
Oh, you're gonna start a baby food company.
And how could you not start something called Baby Chang's? And you honestly look a little bit like a baby.
Little bit.
I'm not only the chef, I'm also a client.